Hello and welcome to RedStabler again. In previous tutorial, I have shown you how to convert a web page into a desktop application with Electron. However, if you are working on a project with jQuery, you might encounter some problems on how to load the jQuery properly. And I'm going to show you how to solve this problem in this video. Here is my example web page with a cool jQuery menu that I think I would like to include it into my application. So I copy the web page and all the necessary JavaScript file into the Electron directory. Now I'm going to start the application. Now you see something is broken. I'm trying to click it, but nothing happened. So the next thing I'm going to do is to open the developer console to see what's wrong. Now we see that the jQuery is not defined. And that's the problem. The reason the jQuery is not loading itself properly is because the jQuery see it's working in a common JS environment. Or we could simply say that jQuery knows it's not working on the web browser. It's working outside web browser, which is correct since we are running on Node.js application. The problem is when jQuery load itself in this mode, it load itself as a module. So it's not available globally. And when we try to access it with the browser window, it won't be available. Now the workaround is quite easy. You need to manually load the jQuery module. So I'm going to replace the jQuery script tag and replace it with require statement. That's it. Now let's fire the app again. Well, as always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out other interesting videos from our channel. Any comments, any feedback, let me know. Bye!